you are so good. Blessed be your name. Lord, you are so good. Blessed be your name. In heaven you are the Lord. On earth you reign forever. Oh Lord, how great thou art. Blessed be your name. You are so good.
Lord, you are so good.
Blessed be.
Blessed be your name.
Lord, you are so good.
Lord, you are so good.
Blessed be.
Blessed be your name.
There's a title. Okay. And you know, if your name can change at any time. Hmm. So give kudos to David Cameron. You know him, so he's a gangster. Okay. No problem. His own will come in June. He will be disgraced in June. If he decide to move Britain out of EU, Britain will be in the dungeon. Hmm. He must not try it.
That's next year, June.
Yeah, this year, June. Oh. With his downfall is approached. Oh. Yes, because he's going to now, you know, at times when the conservative, when they are ruling, yes. they are going to promulgate a law that will bring them out of their own reign. So that's what is happening now. His father himself is a gangster. You know the very atrocity happening sometimes ago now in that because these people who evaded tax or something like that.
Yes, the tax haven.
Yes, Tony Blair's father was one of them.
David Cameron,
his father is part of them.
Okay.
So he was raised by a thief father who has Nigerian blood. So automatically, what he's saying is rubbish. It's rubbish. Because automatically, they are born with a silver spoon. Let him come and stay three days in Oshodi without life. No, that's your problem. Rather for him to give kudos to Nigerians. We are not the first person to have a bad leader in the world. Yeah. There was austerity in the time of Abraham. There was austerity in the time of Worm, the time of Isaac. You know, it's very close. In Genesis 12, verse 1 to 5, Genesis 13, 1 to 8, Genesis 14, from verse 16, 17, 18, 19, he said, Abraham, leave your father's abode to a place I want to send you. Because of what? Austerity. Then when it was Genesis 26, from verse 1 to 10, Isaac wanted to move to Egypt. He said, don't go to Egypt like your father did. I know there is austerity here, but I will do something for you. Start irrigation farming. All the whole world blocked by your father, those people who attack your father, go and start opening the wells. And Genesis 26, verse 26, he was so rich. People were looking for him to buy those ideas from him.